Hi friends.
Hi friends. So welcome to our channel. Today we are gonna tell you that why night comes after some time.
Okay. Then. But we decided some other topic, na?
No.
We decided the best books.
Oh yes.
You forgot. Let's start. Hi friends, welcome back to our channel. So today's video is about the good books which you can introduce to your toddlers. These books are very helpful, which my daughter is reading, and it's really helping her to start reading. And you can introduce the books to the kids who are about to start reading. So let's get started.
Yes.
You want to say something?
Yes, so which is your favorite book?
Okay.
Which is your favorite book? Just tell us in your videos so we can know your favorite book is Peter and Jane or Frozen 2 or Frozen 1.
So they can tell us in the comments.
Yes.
They can comment us and they can tell us.
Yes.
Right?
Right.
So what are you doing?
I'm just putting my ring.
It's okay, we can do that without rings also. Let's start.
Yes.
So the first set of books which is very important is this. Peter and Jane. Keywords. So it's a set of 36 books. And the books are quite, each book is not very lengthy. It's small size books, and the content is also really very impressive. So these books have sight words, these books have keywords which help kids to start reading, and they have little pictures also with every section. So it's helping the kids, like for example it's a picture and it's a written content, so it helps the kids to learn the sight words and other things. And Jivika loves this book.
Yes, but I love the Frozen book the best.
Frozen book the best? So you want to tell something?
Yes, but don't forget about the secret.
And what is that secret?
That secret is that 1-6 section will go, those friends will come to my house.
Okay.
Don't forget about the secret.
Yeah. So the other book is this. 1000 useful words, and this book is also a very nice book. This book has pictures and the content, and very colorful book. So kids, they show their interest in such type of books. You can teach them the meaning of the words and what is in the countryside, who are there in your families. So this is the type of book which is very important. You want to say something?
Yes, but don't forget about the secret which we made it now.
Okay.
But don't forget about the book.
And the best book of my daughter is this.
Yes.
Hello English.
Hello English.
Can you tell something about this book? What do you like the most about this book?
Okay, so this has a kitchen garden kitchen. We have fridge, knife, oven and everything else. But this is a little smaller book than that big book. This is a little smaller than that book. But it has really wonderful thing. My mama read it every night, but she don't read the full because the all are really much for mama, and the night becomes really bad and crying.
Yeah, so we read only few pages in the night. Every night we read 2-3 pages.
Yes.
So this book is a nice book, like it has counting, the seasons, the months of the year, and it has everything, like at home what we have, in the garden what we have, in bedrooms what we have, in the living room what we have. So it's a very nice book, the type of sports, the weathers, in the forest, swimming pool. So these are the good books which you can introduce to your toddlers to improve their communication skills and And what else? Anything? And apart from these books, the story books are always favorite of the kids. Buy the story books of the character which your kids like the most and read those story books to your kids. So this is one book, 5-minute stories for little ones, and they have 10 stories in it. And it's a kind of good book, some knowledgeable, informational book. Every story has some moral
yes,
to
I
tell the
like
kids.
I like it much.
You like it?
Yes.
And which is your favorite storybook? Can you tell something
My
about that?
My favorite is the best. It's Frozen 1.
Frozen 1?
And so, Frozen 2.
So these are the good books. I will mention the names of the books in the description box. And you can try these books and give it to your toddlers. Read to them. Even if they don't want to read it, you read to them. And these all are the books with pictures and which, you know, in which kids shows a lot of interest in such type of books. So you can try these books. Anything else you want to say?
Let them stay, little Mona. We have just started. Let them stay a little more.
But you are busy in something. What are you doing?
I'm just putting little bit of makeup.
But you are too small to put makeup.
I'm just putting pretend.
Pretend makeup? So they are now about to say go. They are about to say bye.
Bye.
So they are getting late now. So, if you like the video, subscribe to our channel.
And remember about the comments.
Comments, yes, write the comments. Okay, let's say bye.
Bye.